here we're gonna start a game with straight pull for the beginners. That use right, left hand English here. We're gonna have a two-third ball hit with a medium stroke, which is gonna cause the one to come out down to the rail and the five to go over. And the purpose is this with the left hand English is to come around and stay up here. So we'll see if we can put this together. You leave it on the rail, that's a good that's not a bad break. Could have played a little softer, but I'll take that for a break.